Hello, in a former video I told you about the plectrum I play since a couple of years and that I in general like them to be not too thin to get a greater dynamic range, and I like them to be very pointy to get a more precise attack, and I like to add something to it. I like them also to be somewhat smaller. This one is a Dunlop Tordix Jazz H3, and for what reason ever, most of them smaller plectrums are called jazz, don't know why. And why do I like them more? Because they get me closer to the strings. I like to do them thump harmonics or artificial harmonics, don't know also how it's precisely called. It's much easier with a smaller plectrum because your thumb you're creating the sound with is closer to the string.